Hello again, everybody. I'm Paul Palian, Superintendent of Marketing and Communications at the Bensenville Park District, and welcome to the October edition of Spotlight on Bensenville. Of course, the Bensenville Park District has many programs for those of all ages to enjoy. Here's a few of those programs coming up in October. A week after celebrating Harvest Fest at Fisher Farm on Saturday, September 30th, we welcome the community to celebrate Hispanic Heritage Month. The celebration includes a kermesse in partnership with Fenton High School, along with live music and other cultural activities at the Pavilion at White Pines Golf Club on October 7th. Admission is free, but be sure to bring cash for food and beverages. Join us in costume for the ultimate dance party at Halloween Zumba on Thursday, October 26th. There will be prizes for the top three costumes and lots of Halloween props for pictures. All fitness levels are welcome, as we will include modifications from high-intensity Zumba to Zumba Gold levels. All are invited. The fee's just $8 at the door, or $6 for those living within the district. Take a walk through the Halloween-themed Deer Grove Leisure Center, ending in the gym, where kids of all ages are going to be able to enjoy carnival games, inflatable bounce houses, live critters, and much, much more. The Monster Mash is free thanks to the support of Grand Subaru of Bensenville and runs from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. on Saturday, October 28th. Then look for the Park District at the Village of Bensenville's Trunk or Treat Halloween in downtown Bensenville. We'll look forward to seeing you there. Don't forget to come to White Pines every Sunday from 11:30 a.m. until 7 p.m. for 37 Bar and Grill's Sunday Funday Football Watch Party. Bear down on half-price apps, along with drink specials while cheering your favorite teams on our flat-screen TVs. Your food and drink order will enter you in a drawing at 3 p.m. to win a fabulous prize. Finally, I'd be remiss if I didn't mention the annual Veterans Day Breakfast at White Pines, put together by the Park District, Village of Bensenville, and Fenton High School. Free breakfast for resident veterans and their families on Saturday, November 11th. For more information, you can visit the beevilleparks.org website. That's all the time we have today. For more information about Park District programs and activities, you can visit beevilleparks.org. I'm Paul Palian, thanking you so very much for being with us. Till next time, so long, everybody.